American Olympic gold medalist Mikaela Shiffrin has won the World Cup slalom in the Czech ski resort, where she began her racing career in 2011. Shiffrin set a new record for the most Alpine Skiing World Cup triumphs in a season, 15, after winning the slalom in Špindlerův Mlýn. Switzerland's Wendy Holdener finished second. Petra Vlhová of Slovakia, the only skier other than Shiffrin to win a Women's World Cup slalom since January 2017, placed third. Czech teen Gabriela Capová placed fourth.